We were going to talk about making a code lock for a door. So as you can see, hit this lever, does not open up that door. But if I hit these levers, it opens the door. Okay? So, but also if you hit the wrong button, it automatically locks it. All right, so let's talk about how this thing works, okay?